Hi students, today we are starting our next topic of the chapter, that is classification of phylum Chordata. Phylum Chordata is divided into three subphylums: Urochordata, Cephalochordata and Vertebrata. First, we will understand the meaning of all these three terms. Chordata means notochord, Uro means tail region. Notochord is present in tail region. Cephalochordata means notochord is present in head region. Cephalo means head region, and here presence of vertebral column. Now subphylum Urochordata and Cephalochordata are often referred as protochordata also. So it is divided into two divisions, Urochordata and Cephalochordata. Now we will differentiate between both of them. Multicellular, triploblastic, both are triploblastic, bilateral symmetry, both are coelomate. As I told you, here notochord is present in tail region and here notochord is present in head region. And sometimes notochord extends here in entire length of the body. These organisms are bag-like and soft and they have dorsal tubular notochord. Here, adult body is covered by tunic or skeleton and they have presence of exoskeleton, means outer skeleton. Here, they are free living and they have no notochord in adults. Here, jaws and paired fins are present and pharynx is large and perforated by few gill slits, means presence of gill slits. Here, dorsal tubular nerve cord. Here, these organisms are dioecious. They are also dioecious. They are marine. These are also marine. And they are solitary or colonial. Here, probably solitary. Solitary means either they are alone, or here either they are staying in the colony. Here example Acidia and here example Amphioxus. Now first we will study about the Urochordata. You can see Urochordata, they are Acidia. This is Acidia. You can see dorsal fin, muscle segment, postanal tail, as I told you, characteristic. Here it is notochord, nerve cord, intestine, fin rays, caudal fin, gonads, liver, gill slits, and this is endostyle, which work in the form of particular part, internal part, which is helpful in digestion. Now here we will see, this is Cephalochordata. As you can see how it is, you can see here in what manner. This is presence of tentacle. This is wheel-like organ. You might be remembering, we have studied cyclostomata. Pharyngeal gill slits. This is rostrum, part of mouth, dorsal tubular nerve cord, endostyle, pharyngeal gill slits, gonads. This is notochord, hepatic cecum, part for excretion, entopore, dorsal part, dorsal fin. This is intestine, ventral fin. myomere, posterior part of the fin, anus, and this is caudal fin. Today, whatever I have taught you, I am sending you its PDF. Thank you.